In this video today, we will see why can't you use the mobile data in your device even though there is data package left. Now the first thing that we will do is we will try to resolve if there is any mobile data connection problem in your device. So we will go to settings, then we will go to general management. We will go to reset and then select the option reset network settings. This will reset all the settings related to Wi-Fi, mobile data and Bluetooth. So you should select the option reset setting. The next thing that you can do is again go to settings, then go to connections, go to mobile networks. Then what you do is go to this option network mode, select the lowest network option at first, wait for a few seconds, then again tap on this option and select the highest network mode. This second thing that you can do from here is you can go to this option access point names and then tap on this three dotted icons, select reset to default and then again reset. So what we have done here is we have reset the access point names. Now after that, choose the access point name. Again go back, and the third thing that you can do from here is go to this option network operators, and instead of choosing the network operator automatically, select the option select manually. Your device will look for the network operators that are present in the area. It will take up to few minutes. So what I will do is I will select my network operator. Now after doing these things also, still you cannot use the mobile data, then what you have to check here is you have to check if there is a restriction for the mobile data usage in your device. So go to settings, go to connections here, then go to data usage and then go to this option mobile data usage. Tap on this gear icon. You can see that the option set data limit is active, and you can see the data limit is 1 GB. This means suppose that if you are subscribed to 10 GB plan monthly, but if you have set the data limit to 1 GB, that means once you have used 1 GB of your data, then you cannot connect your device with the mobile data because the restriction is 1 GB. So what you have to do is you have to disable this option set data limit. Once you do it, then you can use all of the data package to which you are subscribed to. Thank you for watching this video. Please like and share this video if you found it helpful. Also click on the subscribe button and hit on the bell icon to get the notification of our latest videos for free.